Greetings, my friends. You are my friends, I hope. I had a friend once a couple years ago. At least I thought he was a friend. Turns out this friend didn't stick up for his friend. When I was attacked on my friend's show by none other than his own friend. As you can imagine, I was furious. I tried using the friend card, but alas, that did not work, as this person I thought who was my friend obviously was nothing but a fake friend. But I will not speak on this, for it is beneath me to spurg out in a video or on an online platform about such things. That would be very social justice warrior of me, and that is something I am most definitely not. So, my friends, can I call you my friends? Well, my friends, I have some interesting news to bring you this day. This news comes from the brother of
the people still diddly listen to this fool. Again, as I do, people listen still to this, that which is what watching we are. I like to do it. You see, like, it is this. I can relate to him. I too once had an internet friend whom it is that name. I will not. But anyway, he did not stand up for me in my time of need. You sound familiar. I can't diddly quite put my finger on it that I can't. This issue had you did with the friend that was explain this to me. Well, you see, it is what it is, and what it is like this. I am the founder and owner of a multi-million dollar industry that I am. I pump out quality product, which is what it is that I do. My internet daddy, mentor, father figure, and friend for years decided to laugh at a critique done by one of his own internet friends. Goddamn diddly, do you do indeed sound familiar? Are we related? Wait, so let me get this straight. You crying about someone else's internet friend of your internet friend critiquing your product? Insane sound to me. That does. Insane. Insane, you say. You know what it is that is insane is you thinking that you and I are related. I don't look or sound anything like you. You hating on my product too now? You one of those detractors, aren't you? Goddamn detractor you are. You're blocked.
Friendship is. I'm not one to
well, fuck those ho-ass roads. How do you like that? He just diddly disappeared on me.
We interrupt this program to bring you an important message.
Wow. Hello there. So I remember the first call me on the phone and asked, you know, Mr. McGregor, would you like to play Obi-Wan Kenobi again? I said, yes, of course. He wouldn't. We haven't been in anything in such a long time. Well, not anything good, anyway.
It was then I realized there was something more important that needed addressing. The children. There are millions of children all over the world who are suffering.
Children, just like my daughter. Now she loves comic books as millions of children do. One day I decided to look inside one of these comic books, and it was to my absolute horror. It was full of fantastic artwork and incredible writing.
So you're telling me people are buying these comics, in good faith, may I add, and when they open them up, there's incredible artwork and storytelling inside. You see, that to me is criminal.
I've been a professional comic book artist for the past 30 years. Got a huge amount of skill and a huge amount of experience, okay? But none of that don't mean shit.
Yes, that's correct. As of today, there are millions of children all over the world spending their hard-earned money in hope, real hope, that they're getting something that they want. But alas, instead, they're getting something that just isn't important. But do you know what is important?
Shipping. That's right, shipping. Shipping and delivery is the most important number one thing anyone should wish for when paying for a comic. Nobody wants your silly Billy great artwork or your fancy shamlancy writing. You can throw all of that in the garbage. And good riddance. We need to make a change. We need shipping.
But there is hope.
There is a solution.
And you. You can help.
Okay.
If you donate just $99 a month, you too can help the suffering children everywhere. This will pay for millions and millions of poor comic book fans to receive one of our dedicated care packages. Our care packages are made up of pages and pages of free, tacky-looking 3D models from SketchUp that anyone can just drag off the internet, all lazily repositioned onto a page and poorly traced over. You get a completely generic and forgettable spandex man put in the most goofiest and hilariously ridiculous poses on each panel, all hastily ham-fisted into a story that's childishly vague, makes no sense at all, and put together by an actual retard who has no creative ability whatsoever. And all of this for a fraudulent $35.
So let's forget about artistic talent and fantastic writing.
Let's keep exhausting the bank accounts of a small demographic of loyal pay pigs over and over again.
And let's help put Turkey 3D assets into the hands of children all over the world.
Remember, art isn't important.
Shipping is important.
We now return you to your regular broadcast.